It's a cold morning here in Ocasio. Just about 2015. And wanted to wish everyone Happy New Year from the Moon Sensei channel and create a beautiful world. All of you come watch our videos, those of you who let us know what you liked, what you'd like to see, what you didn't like. We appreciate hearing from you. Starting 2015, my thoughts are there really is just one technique in Aikido, and that's a spirit of harmony. It's a way of being that harmonizes with everything that is. Unless you're balancing yin and yang in your own system, unless you're balancing yin and yang with your system in relationship to your partner, I don't think this change that we dream about through Aikido is going to happen. So I'm trying to look at what is consistent through all the practices of Aiki, what's consistent through all the techniques, what is it that turns this kind of a movement into the art of peace. Even a fight, but every situation we face is energy, and that we're learning to move in a way that changes our relationship from one of opposition or avoidance into one of harmony. The energy that flows through your system is the energy of the universe. There's no way to take the universe out of you or yourself out of the universe. So when we work with someone's energy here and try and blend with it or harmonize or do I with their ki, the practice is one of non-resistance. If you're fighting with the universe in any way, it's very unlikely that you'll produce Aiki with another person. So as you start working in harmony with your energy, you can practice or develop your skills in relationship to the energy of another. You'll find yourself operating in a spirit that allows you to lead another person's energy in such a way that there's what O Sensei called peaceful reconciliation. And the conversation that I'm having with him in the physical, the kinesthetic conversation that I'm having with him physically, could also represent the conversation we might be having verbally. If I can hear what he's saying, I can take the offering of his energy and practice my Nikkyo in a way that I'm working in harmony with him. There really is just one technique in Aikido, and that's a spirit of harmony. It's a way of being that harmonizes with everything that is. Rely on harmony to activate your manifold powers, pacify your environment, and create a beautiful world. Harmony with your breath, listening to the force that activates it. Harmony with your thoughts, allowing them to be without attaching to them. Harmony with your friends, allowing them to be without controlling or changing them. And recognizing there's much in the world that maybe we wish was different. But a spirit of harmony allows us to guide and direct it, not oppose it, not fight with it, not add our energy to the negative force of conflict that's so prevalent in our world. Those are just my thoughts this morning. Wishing you a Happy New Year.